and after a spiritual awakening, you become aware of not just the practical, like, physical or the words themselves, you become aware of the energy underneath the words. So